news right now. Governor Roy Cooper announces he will sign the Coronavirus Relief Act. It includes $903 million left over from the federal CARES Act. Nearly half of that would be used in stimulus money for parents. Households with at least one child would receive a one-time payment of $335.